Breaking news. We are working to learn the name of a driver killed in Newberry County, as troopers say they were driving down Graham Road near Highway 34 when they ran past a stop sign and off the road. Troopers say that they hit a ditch and then a highway sign. The driver died on scene and a passenger was taken to the hospital. We are working to see how they're doing this morning as well.